Me and this guy are getting a beef for a settlement with soccer boppers. Give it up for Tadpole Triplett. One more time for Angelo and the Brighton Bar. Yeah. I have to sit on my hands. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Hey, Jacinda.
Hey.
Hey, did you ask Donna for her backup batteries to her vibrator? You see if she has that big, like, steel joint? Like Ziggy's. Resembles a Louisville slugger. Runs off a car battery, though. You know what I mean? What's up, Don? Lou, my man, what's up?
What's up, brother?
Hey, when you got a little pecker, you got to work the angles. You know that. Work them angles. I got a little pecker. But my math is good. My math is real good. Hey, during Carl's roast, that's going to be the only time a real person ever DMs Caprio. The only time. Oh, Carl, are you into Asian gals with little cute feet? I used to be into the Asians. You know, the little spinners? But I've lived in Thailand, and they pull off that ladyboy number, like, way too flawlessly. My mom asked me earlier what I wanted for my birthday. And I said, well, my friends usually give me big titty roadhead. But Oedipus, I am not.
So. Be creative.
No, I think on my wedding directory, I'm going to have big titty roadhead. That's all I need. Oh, you think if Richard Dweck got electrocuted, any of us would notice? That would just be business, man. But he's finally getting the credit. You know, he just won an award. Richard Dweck just won the Dickie Doo Award. Hey, okay. Yeah, that's when your tummy sticks out further than your Dickie Doo. Ryan St. John, did I hear you correctly? You are not gay? Is that what I, huh. Yeah, all the math in the world, you would have thought. Hey, Tyler, I am thankful for the gift of sight every time I see titties jiggle by. Hey, you know how to tell how old the gal is out in L.A.? The location of her implant scars. You know, she had them back in the day. That's an old one. Should I tell some jokes tonight or what? Do you ever get so bored from being so constipated? You just start looking up porn on the toilet. You know what I mean? And you got that erection stuck under the lip. So we just cranked down like a catapult. You know what I mean? Just get it. Or you let it pop out like a ski jumper, you know, that Eddie the Eagle shit. You know, I'm jealous of some of y'all fellas. You know how some guys can, like, saunter. You know, they just prance and glance. Just like moving through life like Apollo Anton Ono. I'm about as graceful as a hand truck on cobblestone. I got a lot of hitches in my giddy up. Angela, am I out of here yet?
Yeah, 1 minute.
All right, let's see if we can fuck up some. No, but I'm jealous of the guys that get sauntered, you know what I mean? Just fucking fly. The thing I don't understand is what in the good God is that fucking hand doing out there? I mean, this fucking...